to build something here. Famoina loses it again, and the kick partially charged. Who's it going to fall for? Well, it's fallen for Andre Taylor, and he's kicked ahead, and he's tearing after this. Rudy Wolf having to double back for the Blues. Taylor's got him, and they can shunt him back over the goal line here. It'll be a 5-meter scrum for the Hurricanes.
Oh, it's a bit of pinball in there, really. The Hurricanes ended up very lucky.